and your love's gonna be like mine. All wrapped up in a ball of chain.
First of all, I'd like to thank, on behalf of the family, Pete Drew for organising this event and all the liaison that Pete's done for the family. A big hand to Pete. And a very special thanks to Barry, our landlord,
yes,
for organising the event and letting it happen in the afternoon when everybody's either having a siesta or at work. Thanks very much. Right, I've got that bit out of the way. Now I've got to do the hard job. Ode to the late Peter Todd. This is a poem that I wrote. I was actually moved when Pete Drew rang me and said, you know, Peter's died. And I was with him only a month before a blues festival in Upton-on-Severn. So he went out on a bit of a high, I think, getting to a blues festival. That was a Friday, Saturday, Sunday event. We didn't come back down here till the Monday. So this is an ode that I wrote to the late Peter Todd. There was a man called Peter Todd who lived alone in Biddeford. He loved his music at the Champ. As tunes were played, he'd oft revamp, with encores to show he had enjoyed the blues rhythm that's hard to avoid. Now comfortably numb like Sidney Barrett, we wish you were here to have a chat. And at the blues open mic, each time we go, recall your smile with a warming glow. So here's to Peter.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you. was kind of special. Some of you know that he helped out with a lot of campaigns that I was involved in. He was one of the most willing activists I've ever met. He'd spend all day in the pissing rain with a smile on his face. That's what I want. That's too many volunteers who get bored after 2 hours. And he was always there. And we miss him. We miss him really dearly. And this is something special. It was written by a friend of mine who died a few years ago. And I've done it a couple of times. And every time it just sort of, it just informs you just how well this short piece works. Here it is. Where am I? Oh, I just stepped out. No need to make a fuss or shout. No need to comb the nearest wood or roam about the neighbourhood. Call off the dog. She'll find no scent. Please don't worry where I went. And do not climb the garden tree, my dear. You'll catch no glimpse of me. The attic steps will pinch your thumb. The cellars will be dark and dumb. Yet should you search your heart with care, so I'm gone, you'll find me there.
Senses.